It is like getting ahead of it, and you know, with stress and anxiety and things like that, for me, like when I work with it, it's what do I think the origin is? Like, is it genetic? Like, well, I would call blood memory. Is it blood memory from like a generation, or you know, that kind of stuff? Because I totally believe in that. Is it trauma related? That's, you know, to know if it's trauma related. Like, I'm